My name's Gabrielle Lovi, and that's why it's called MyLovi. My husband actually thought of the name, so I have to give him all that credit. We do baking, we do candies, custom furniture, we do crafts. So the food portion of it is a new, you know, addition to our business. We've been around for 10 years, so this is our 10th anniversary. We are online. I do get a lot of orders from website, you know, but a lot of times people, if they want to order, they can order and they can either have it shipped or just schedule a pickup. No, it's more the creative part of it. I like just, you know, some new ingredient. You might see something, you might do a tweak on it. I do really big cakes, more for celebration, so they're four tier. So chocolate, of course, but it was just a little harder to do 600 pieces of chocolate in a non-commercial kitchen.
Yeah.
So I thought, well, no, I'll stick with candy for this year and see how it goes. Most of the times people have always told me, oh, I like, you know, candies, but they're always so small. My candies are not small. So I pretty much do really large pieces of candy, even though, so when I do Needhams, when I do caramels, everything is really large. One of the people from work said I should do it because I'm constantly making chocolates, and we just went through Valentine's Day. So they said, you know, last year or the year before, they said, oh, you should really look into it. But I was a little late last year, so I couldn't participate. I am doing two entries for this year. I am doing my Needhams and my caramels with sea salt. I have heard of it, you know, especially now with everything in the news about sexual, you know, assault and stuff like that. So I think, you know, it's great timing, you know, and hopefully with everything that's going on, you know, more awareness is becoming, you know, will help your organization. So I'm looking forward.